I just jumped out of bed. I haven't washed my face. I haven't brushed my teeth. I haven't taken my bath. I haven't done anything. I want to record this video first because it's very important. Please listen to me. People are angry in this country. People's hearts are heavy. People are ready to do anything with the last blood in them. Please, pastors, traditional rulers, malams, all of you who pray for the peace of this country to be maintained, I beg you, do not sleep. Wake up. Let's pray. I have done my part, but I believe that you and I are back together. Na se ebom pa ni esuferade ni ebsrebon ifache erade di yembone ebecheyen. What I saw in my dream was not pretty. There was bombs all over. People were running helter skelter. There were holes and people were falling in the holes. I was driving in the dream and I flew out of my car. It is not, if you know me, you know how serious my dreams are. 80 to 90% of my dreams come to pass. I see it happen.